Alcuin isn't close enough to... Man! Well, let me check the range. I think I should have Hector take care of this guy. Well, my axe is my only better option. I don't want to waste the wolf bale. Good job, Hector. And then I should... Okay, yeah. I'm gonna move... here. Alright, let me drop her, like, right there. Okay, that was pretty much a dumb choice, but I... really... whatever. Oh man, I don't want to leave Ninian out if there's this guy. Oh man. Unless I take care of this guy. There we go. Nothing to worry about. Let me see what else. I could probably have Isadora go after this mercenary. I could probably get him, like, where he's gonna be at, and then BAM! Done! Crap. Should I? I don't know. I really don't want to do anything. Probably move Marcus to safety. He needs a break and he needs to heal up. But does he have any? Yes, he does. Alright. There's a ballista here. I think Marcus will be fine. Let me use a steel sword. Probably won't take any damage from where he's at. Alright, Marcus leveled up. That's good. Skill, luck, and HP increase. Neat. I could probably have Sane bait this guy over here and kill him. Do I have my steel sword? Yes, I do. I might as well. Yeah, he'll be fine. Now, is there anything else? I guess I can get Kent over here. Yeah, let's go. And then I should probably, move a little closer. Probably have Lynn talk to Rass. But he's probably gonna like run. Well, actually, no, because there won't be any enemies here unless he gets very close or something. Well, if that's the case, I might as well move. And then. Everything should be fine. Let's go end this phase. Alright, he's attacking Sane. Good job, Sane. Get him! Nice! Only his strength increased. Well, okay, whatever. Oh my god, the ballista, that's right, there's someone else there. 10,000 gold was stolen! Oh my god, really, Wrath? Well, we'll see what you can do. Well, you only inflicted 9 damage with 69% hit. Wow, you're so worthless! Rash should be, like, disappointed in you. Oh, man. Oh, man, I gotta watch out. I could probably attack him and ambush him. So... well, let's go for it. Alright, he's taken care of. Got a Brave Axe. Yay! Neat. I really need to save that and probably give it to Hector. Alright, I gotta watch out from this, what do you have? Shine. And you have 3, that's 9 damage versus 4 resistance, so that's 5. You, on the other hand, 3, 9. I could probably move Hector out of the way. So, 5 out of the 11 turns so far. Alright. Not too shabby, though. I guess I could pretty much eliminate those guys. I'll eliminate that, Oh, you have a steel lance. Okay, so... Alright, I need to calculate damage, though. So it's 10... 19... versus... so that's gonna be 9 damage. Wow, his strength is maxed out at 20. Okay. Sweet. I'm trying to think what I should do. I don't want to leave Hector out in the open. Say 7, 17, 4. Yeah, I'm not going to leave Hector out in the open. I need to sink this thoroughly. Alright. I'm so tempted to use the, Vulnerary. You know, I'll use the Vulnerary. The attacks don't have to be, like, immediate. So I'll just use one up. Oh, okay, I guess I'll move here. Alright, you know what? I think I should take care of him, but let me see. Steel Sword... yeah, let's go. Good job, Sane. Alright, he won't reach Sane that close. Alright, so he's probably gonna more likely attack, this unit, I guess. But, let me see. You know what? I need to get Hector out of the way. And then... I could pretty much rescue Rass, and then just put him right next to Lin, and then talk. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Now, is there anything else? That's right, I need to heal up someone. I need to heal up... Oswin. Wait, where can you go? Okay, you know what? I'll move Oswin over here. And then I'll move Sarah over there. Wait. Oh, no, I don't have to worry about it. Okay. See, let me I'll use heal. Whatever. Alright, 40 HP. That's good. Alright, now... I'll just drop her here. Now, what's next is... I'll probably move Lin to a this pillar right here. And as for Dart, I'll put him in this pillar, I guess. Wait. You know, whatever, I'll put him on this pillar then. And anyone else? I think I'll just end my phase. Oh boy, they're coming close. Yikes! Oh my, there's a, wingman. Pegasus Knight, I should say. Good job! And you're dead. Well, tough luck. Alright, so let me get Kent to this spot. Drop him here, and then talk. So, you're being hunted again, are you, Lino de Lorca? Wrath of the Kutala. Well met, what are you doing here? After we parted company, I've made my way as a mercenary here. I see, you haven't changed at all. It's good to see you again. Do you need my help? Are you offering? You, if you desire it. Yes, please, lend us your strength. We're involved in something terribly dangerous. I see. When this is finished, I will end my service to this place. Yay, we got Ras with us. Alright. So... Alright. He has a longbow and a short bow, and they both do 5 damage. This one has a better critical hit rate, this one has, like, better range. And so, 8 plus 5 would be 13. Alright. Alright, okay, you know what? Let me rescue Lin. I really don't want Lin to die. And then Dart, I need to get him out of here. Alright, he has 8 resistance. 6. 9. I think Oswin will sweep them out. I could use the javelin. Wait. Let me check his stats. 17, 27. So that's 23 for this javelin in total. I guess I'll have Oswin reside here. Have the javelin out, and then just wait. And Hector, I'm gonna have to move him out. Anyone else? I'll get rid of this guy. Do I have anything that can take care of this? You know, whatever. Let's go. Ha! Missed. There you go. Good job.